Hello guys, today we would like to talk about the globalization question that Ajahn Dhillon gave to us. The question is the question number five. What is the future of renewable energy and what is Thailand doing in terms of renewable energy? But before we are doing a present, let me introduce ourselves. My name is F and the beautiful girl right here is Milk. Okay, so let's get into it.
And at first, we have to know about what is renewable energy. Renewable energy is often referred to as clean energy, come from natural source or process. These are continuously replenished. For example, sunlight or light keep shining and growing, even if their availability depends on time and weather. While renewable energy is often thought of as a new technology, harnessing nature's power has long been used for heating, transportation, lighting, and more. Why have power boat to sail the sea, and why mill to green grain? The sun has provided warm during the day and helps cotton fly to rot into the evening. But over the past 500 years or so, human increasingly turned to cheaper, dirtier energy sources such as coal and fracking gas. And the next topic is, what is the futures of renewable energy? Renewable energy capacity is set to expand 50% between 2019 and 2024, led by solar energy. This is according to the International Energy Agency Renewable 2020 report, which found that the solar, wind and hydropower projects are rolling out at their fastest rate in 4 years, making for the argument that the future lies in using renewable energy. And we have example about futures of renewable energy. Solar will become 35% cheaper by 2024. The cost of solar PV-based power declined by 13% in 2018, while Carbon Tracker predicts that 72% of coal-based power will become globally unprofitable by 2040. The IEA report found that solar energy will account for 60% of the predicted renewable growth, primarily due to its accessibility. Compared with the previous 6 to 8 years period, expansions of solar energy has more than doubled the cost of solar power is expected to decline by 15% to 35% by 2024, supporting further growth over the second half of the decade.
Okay, and here we move on to our country, Thailand. The renewable energy landscape in Thailand. Let me move my screen a little bit. Thailand currently generates around 10% of its electricity from renewable sources, with a total energy generation capacity of 45,000 megawatts. As of April 2018, renewable energy supplied about 15% of total power consumption in Thailand. The Thai government has also decided to raise a non-hydro renewable target from 20% to 30% by 2036. Regarding the capacity of renewable energy generation, Thailand's solar energy accounts about 3,300 megawatts, which had more than doubled since 2014 and is halfway toward its 2036 solar target of 6,000 megawatts. Notably, Thailand's solar capacity accounts for more than 60% of total installed capacity in the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, aka ASEAN. True Thailand wind capacity is not as large as the solar. It is over 600 megawatts, which is a fifth of its 2036 wind target for 3,000 megawatts. And what is Thailand doing in terms of renewable energy? Full of number. Kill me. Just kidding. After the year of revision, Thailand recently unveiled its updated power development plan, PDP, 2018 to 2037, which explicitly show the country's ambition to embrace renewable energy. PDP 2018 to 2037 was approved by the Nation Energy Policy Council on January 24th and is expected to take effect in the second quarter of 2019. Under the new PDP, Thailand power production capacity will have 67% growth from 46,019 megawatt of 90 megawatts in 2017 to 77,211 megawatt to in 2037. Damn, the number is kind of high. The PDP set a goal of new power capacity of 56,431 megawatts, of which renewable energy projects are planned to account for 20,766 megawatts, or about 37% by 2037. The country power production is expected to come from natural gas, about 53%, non-fossil fuel for 35% and coal for 12%. And now we are realizing about Thailand 4.0 and sustainable energy future. Having a renewable energy transition is a critical step for the country to realize Thailand 4.0, as one of its critical objectives is environment protection, which will create an economic system adjusted to climate change and a low carbon society. The government has indicated its determination to realize this objective to the three important improvements. Well, we are reaching to the end. Yay! Thank you for your attention, and we hope this video will help you in some way. So long and goodbye. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.